Bennifer is back, and apparently, so is the PDA. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we're going to talk about Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck's show Some PDA in NYC. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our videos. Without any further ado, let's hop on right to the video. It seems like Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck can't keep their hands off of each other. The rekindled couple was recently spotted packing on the PDA during a romantic stroll around New York City, just in time for the start of the fall season. In a series of paparazzi pics, Bennifer 2.0 is seen walking hand in hand while enjoying the day, with Lopez looking gorgeous in a chic green plaid coat and a matching printed Dior dress, and Affleck wearing a black sweater underneath a dark gray top coat and matching trousers. Later, on their love-filled stroll, the pair were seen engaging in some PDA, pausing for hugs and a dramatic kiss on the sidewalk. Talk about living in a rom-com. Lopez and Affleck's latest sighting comes after the Jenny from the Block singer wowed the crowd at the Global Citizen Live event with a stellar performance of some of her hit songs. The source who spoke to People said that Affleck made the special effort to watch Lopez's performance in New York City, traveling from Texas, where he's currently working on a new project. Jennifer and Ben were apart for a few days earlier this week. They met up in New York City yesterday, the source said. Ben wanted to be by her side and attended the event. He watched her perform, the insider added. They are always supportive of each other's careers. Ben has to be in Texas to film this coming week. While the couple will be busy filming separate projects this fall, they plan on celebrating the holidays together with their children, according to Entertainment Tonight. The source told the publication, they plan on spending the holidays together with the kids and also taking some solo trips. The source added, they want to be together all of the time, so their next big things are Thanksgiving and Christmas with all the kids. There's a lot to coordinate, so they're figuring it out. Another source told People, they will both get a break. For Jennifer, Christmas is all about the kids. She makes it very special for them. She loves Christmas. As for Affleck, he wants to be with his kids too. So it will take some more planning, said the insider. They haven't made any specific holiday decisions yet and are still working it all out. Lopez and Affleck originally got engaged in 2002, but their wedding was postponed only days before they were supposed to go down the aisle in 2003. In a joint statement, the couple cited excessive media attention surrounding our wedding as the reason why they had decided to postpone the ceremony. When we found ourselves seriously contemplating hiring three separate decoy brides at three different locations, we realized that something was awry, the statement said. We began to feel that the spirit of what should have been the happiest days of our lives could be compromised. We felt what should have been a joyful and sacred day could have been spoiled for us, our families, and our friends. But by January 2004, the pair had officially broken up. A representative for Lopez told the media, I am confirming the report that Jennifer Lopez has ended her engagement to Ben Affleck. At this difficult time, we ask that you respect her privacy. The couple rekindled their romance in April this year, shortly after Lopez and her then-fiancé Alex Rodriguez called off their engagement. Since their much-publicized reunion, Lopez and Affleck have been serious about each other, according to an insider who spoke to Entertainment Tonight. The source said, they couldn't be more in agreement. They feel at this point in their lives, they were undeniably made for each other. The insider also said that things between Lopez and Affleck have been easy, and that's what makes their relationship work so well. They work seamlessly together, and it's like their relationship hardly takes any effort, they said. Nothing has been supremely difficult, and they don't tend to bump heads. They are always working as a team, and they love that about each other and their relationship. This begs the question, are we finally going to see Bennifer exchanging I do's? In August, a source told Us Weekly that the pair has been seriously talking about getting married, saying that Affleck sees Lopez as the one that got away, and is determined to make sure that doesn't happen this time. As for Lopez, she believes that Affleck has matured into the man of her dreams, and she would definitely say yes when the time comes that he proposed again, the source added. They are both madly in love and don't want to let one another go this time. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comment section below. That's it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so you'll never miss out on any future content we'll produce for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll be sure to catch you all in the next one.